Good evening and welcome to our winter choir concert called A Dazzling Light. We are so excited that you are here with us this evening to watch us perform, sometimes participate with us as we perform. So we hope that you will enjoy this evening. If you are my students in the back, make sure that your accessories are turned on. And without further ado, we hope that you enjoy A Dazzling Light.
Thank you. Born on Christmas Day. God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day. To save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray.
As we bring the men's varsity chorus out to join us, I want to take a minute to recognize a different conductor who's going to take the podium this evening. This is gentleman Clay Ward, and he's a senior here at Colgan High School.
Thank you. When the horses of Pharaoh with his chariots and his chariot drivers went into the sea, the Lord brought back the waters of the sea upon them. But the Israelites walked through the sea on dry ground.
Then the prophet Miriam, Aaron's sister, took a tambourine in her hand, and all the women went out after her with tambourines and with dancing. And Miriam sang to them, "Sing to the Lord, for he has triumphed gloriously. Horse and rider he has thrown into the sea."
Singing, While we're going through this change, we're going to tell some jokes.
Okay, so number one. What kind of cereal does Frosty the Snowman eat?
I don't know, what kind of cereal?
You're right, it is Frosted Flakes. What do you call an elf that sings? No, a rapper.
Okay, best joke of all.
What did the reindeer say to Rudolph? Your nose is red.
Hello, I am Tyler Pearson.
I'm Tyra Robinson, and we're the co-music directors for Colgan Sharks and Flats mixed a cappella group.
Tonight we'll be singing Carol of the Bells by Pentatonix, and we hope you enjoy.
Sweet.
begin, I want to take a minute to acknowledge a new accompanist at the piano. This is Mr. Jonathan Martin, one of our student accompanists for this evening.
Thank you.
Excelsior, 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 Excelsior,
still all my song shall be nearer, my God, to thee.
Nearer, my God, to thee. Nearer, Excelsior.
Angels to beckon me nearer, my God, to thee.
Jesus, Domine, ad augusta, ter augusta, sicci tua ras, excelsior, 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 excelsior.
Buscemi, Ephraim Duncan. Mac Creswick. Jonathan Martin. Conley Fleming. Carter. And we have Matt LaVella and Tim Burhouse. One more round of applause. Excellent, gentlemen. Thank you. As Women's Camerata is coming on stage, we do have a new instrument appearing with us this evening. This beautiful harp is going to be played by Leah Kim, and we are just so excited that she is joining us for three pieces this evening. We're excited to have another instrumentalist join us this evening. And Maddie Schaefer came up to me today and was very excited to learn that she played the violin. However, Madeline Klein is joining us today as our obbligato instrument. And we're just so excited that she's joining us from the Colgan Orchestra program. And she's featured in this piece, and we just want to take a minute to say thank you.
Azay Shaleg.
Bono Halamo. Katanim
Noflim Mahashamayim.
Given me.
take a brief 10-minute intermission, so we will see you here at 8:10. All of my students are going to remain where you are unless you're women's camarada. We are very excited you're here this evening. The second half may even feature an appearance from our very own Dr. Healy, so we hope you'll come back and stay tuned. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I told you, I'm at a chorus concert. I can't be talking right now. Girl, I'll call you back. Oh, wait, hold on. I got another call on the line. Okay, okay. Hello, Michael. Oh, am I busy? Oh, no, I'm not doing anything. Oh, I'm free. Okay, I miss you. Yeah, I know, it's gonna be so lame. No Christmas with you. Yeah, I'm gonna be so sad. So, where are you?
Oh. Hi.
Hey!
How are you?
Okay.
Miss you.
Miss you.
Xmas sucks without you.
I know. LOL.
Love you.
Love you.
Okay, thanks, bye.
Is this on? Oh, hi. My name is Peyton. I'm the director for Aquapella, which is our all-female acapella group at Colgan, and we're going to be singing I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas with our soloist, Katie Moran.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you. He won't have to use a dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too. Mom says a hippo would eat me up, but then teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian. There's a lot of room for him in our two-car garage. I'll feed him there and wash him there and give him his massage. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do.
two, three.
No, no.
the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas,
on the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
five golden rings, four calling grapes and shells, turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
eight
cans of milk and seven cans of milk and six cans of milk. You better not shout, you better not cry, you better not in a pear tree.
On the ninth,
no.
On the eighth,
on the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
seven
tons
of
sweat, six feet of five eggs, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, the boys had in hand their eye, bedecked with bees and partridge in a pear tree.
On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. On this 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
I made it out of clay, and when I'm dry and ready, the dreidel I shall play. Oh, dreidel, dreidel.
On this 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
On the 12th day, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming like Olympus upon the Serengeti. 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a leaping, 9 ladies dancing, they were dancing just for me.
8 maids a milking, they were milking just for me. I had Christmas down in Africa. I had Christmas down in Africa. I had Christmas down in Africa.
As we go into one of our final transitions, I want to thank you all for coming this evening as I fall over a microphone. But this next ensemble has never performed before. This is their first time appearing on a concert at Colgan. This is a evening ensemble composed of only CFPA voice members here at Colgan who dedicate an additional hour and a half on Wednesday nights. That's from 6 until 7:30 on Wednesday evenings that they come and do an extra rehearsal. And we've been working on some really, really challenging music, and we're excited to share it with you tonight. The first piece features some interesting instruments, which you'll see. So when you go home, if you'd like to try this, you can. If you take wine glasses and fill them to a certain level with water, you get beautiful pitches. And so you're going to hear those this evening along with some hand chimes. And while we're also getting set, I want to take a minute and thank any administrators that are here this evening. I know there's Dr. Healy, who we saw featured in Aquapella, and a couple others this evening. So thank you so much for coming. I'm going to continue to stall as they still come out. they're making a quick change. Other things that we have in our program, you might have noticed, we have over 250 singers in our choral program. It's really exciting, and we thank you for coming out to our concert tonight and hearing all 9 of our ensembles perform. It's a huge deal, and we're so thankful to you. Those students have done a lot this year. We had 64 students accepted as either into the ensemble or as alternates for district choir this year. And we had over 50 accepted to All County, which is the most out of any high school for both of those events, which is really exciting. You can look in your program to see more. More awesome details. We had 19 students accepted to sing at ACDA Regional Honor Choir this coming April, which is a really big deal, and lots of other special honors and accolades that we're just so proud of here at Colgan. So without further ado, we're going to be performing Northern Lights.
Nos ni nos prece meli prece cavus caro iam erege cavus caro iam
I'm gratia meli rege cavus coroiam.
Rege cavus coroiam. Rege cavus coroiam. Rege cavus
Yeah.
Pacho parare a Josile. Pacho parare a Josile. Pacho parare a Josile. You will be a capola a Josile. Pacho parare a Josile. Pacho parare a Josile. Pacho parare a Josile. You will be a capola a Josile. Pacho parare a Josile.
Tenors and basses are going to quietly come up for God's sake. If we could get the house in half. While we're here, I just want to take a minute to recognize some really fantastic people who we could not do this without. First off, I'd like to recognize Topher, who is hiding from us behind the back, our fantastic accompanist. I'd like to recognize our fantastic percussionists who have joined us this evening and are being featured on our very last piece this evening. Sopranos and altos can come on up. I'd like to recognize our fantastic light and sound crew, including Mr. Ordway and Mr. Watts, Angela, our backstage help, Lee, Rachel, Katie, my wonderful husband. Hold on, let me thank my husband first, because I always forget. My wonderful husband, who has been helpful in coordinating all of these amazing things and is hiding backstage helping to coordinate right now. So a round of applause for him. Before you guys help me unwrap this, the last person I want to thank, besides our fantastic administration and our fantastic coordinating and Colgan teaching team here, is my professor, so Dr. David Rail, who's here tonight from Michigan State to watch our concert. If he would just stand and take a minute. I know he doesn't want to.
Okay.
Thank you so much and have a happy holidays.